Okay, Oscar, time for Daddy to go to work.
We got another pickup near the old farmhouse in the Santiago Mountains. Keep an eye out for the Aztecas. They picked up one of my pictures in Veracruz.
Or maybe they should keep an eye out for me. You're a blind fucking fool! Got the package.
Nice work! You got there so fast, they didn't even see you coming!
Yes, I'm officially being chased now. Okay, competition's been eliminated. Phillips style. Oscar, you there? What's the drop?
Oh, something different, something different. The Aztecas have become a problem again, trying to lure a couple of our customers. The plane's been rigged with bombs. Well, I say we hit back now, take out a few of their bases, and remind them who they're fucking with.
Loud and clear, amigo! If there's one thing Trevor Phillips Industries prides itself on, it's fair competition in the marketplace. Target.
That should slow down their operation.
target.
That should slow down their operation.
Thank you for flying Air Phillips. This is your captain speaking. You might have noticed some turbulence during the recent bombings, but we're expecting a smooth run in. So sit back and enjoy the flight.
I like you, Trevor. You're just crazy enough.
I agree. That should keep your fellow countrymen out of our way, don't you think?
For now. There's always more where they came from.
Yeah, I've been having similar issues with some bikers. They all get the message eventually. miss me?
Sure could use a cold patriot right about now.
I don't give a damn. Jesus!
Fucking psychopath.
You're gonna meet a bitch. That's where you're gonna meet one. You know what I'm saying?
Hey.
Give me a sip of that.
What?
Come on! My throat's dry as a motherfucker.
Why? Is your mother dry when you're...
What the fuck is that, huh?
Nothing.
Well, it didn't sound like nothing, all right? It didn't seem like nothing. I don't think that it was nothing.
I didn't mean nothing by it, old man.
Old man? Old man!
Fuck you, you creepy old motherfucker. That's right. I said it. Creepy. Old. Motherfucker!
No! Jesus.
Huh?
No, come on.
What?
Sorry.
Now, where were
sorry.
We exactly,
on,
huh?
Get up. Ah. I'm sorry, man. We're
Help!
Sorry.
Help! There's a guy with a gun!
Asshole!
Get out the trash, Sandy Shores!
You are a piece of shit!
Thank you.
this bad boy in the van, huh?
good movie in like 10 years.
I heard that shit.
Stay where you are, please.
Let's do this the easy way. The hard way ends with you on my boot.
This is the only way I'm going down! Coming! Okay, white flag, dude. You got me.
Correct decision! Come on, road trip! Sit your ass down in here!
Bro, come on! Seriously? So I forgot to show for court. No biggie. Lesson learned, let's move on.
Is that the best pitch you can come up with?
Are you kidding me? I pitch to world leaders, man. I'm in banking. Complex derivatives.
Ah, well, what are the chances? I'm in banking too. Large withdrawals.
Then you know where I'm coming from. Play hard, go big, no regrets, right?
All I'm regretting is not killing you. But the journey's still young.
Wow, buzzkill alert. Come on. Don't tell me you didn't rush your tits off back there. Is that a thing?
An original getaway. I'll give you that.
That's me, dog. Unconventional. You see my ink, right? I mean, you never guess I have an MBA. I'm going full sleeve this year, FYI. It's like when I look at you, I see homeless crackhead. But you're really a badass white-knuckle bounty hunter. Dudes like you and me, we will not let normality define us. I met this hedge fund guy called Dom a couple years back who got me into the exports. Guy was a real doucherama, but he taught me that it's okay to be a douche so long as you're spiritual and alive. It's about taking on nature and winning and filming it.
Oh, wow, and how's that working out for you? I mean, in the light of you being on your way to jail and possibly being killed on the way there.
Hello, Mud.
Look at the two of you. Have you been keeping handsome?
Up and down, to be honest with you, Mud.
Life can be confusing, Trevor. In my youth, I wanted to be a cheerleader, and I nearly made it to the top. But then I discovered a burning passion for justice.
That's what brought you here, huh?
No, but that's another story for another day. Leave him here, and I'll send you a fresh sheet.
What quest awaits me now?
I have another pickup near the old rail station. Get over there before it falls into the wrong hands. I heard lots of Marabunta guys have been seen around there the last couple of days.
Consider it done, oh invisible master. Oscar! Fuck! They got the package!
Take them out!
You can relax, Oscar. They're all dead. You're on me.
to me, amigo. What's happening?
I got some new intel on the Salvadorians. They're bringing the guns in by sea and moving them out by rail. You could take out their boats and the freight train. We could put a freeze on their supply channel.
You make it all sound so professional. Trevor Phillips Industries' global expansion plan, right on schedule. Diversification, the only way to survive in today's shadow economy.
Are you talking to me?
I never knew there was such a demand for weapons in the Sonora Desert. Aside from my personal requirements, of course.
This is the Wild West, man. It all goes through here now. Drugs come in, guns go out.
And they say we don't export anything anymore.
We can move product from Liberty City to Mexico City and back in 24 hours.
Yet, I still can't get a pizza delivered to Sandy Shores. Looks like Father Christmas has been a bad boy.